For the geometric progression, find the common ratio r and then find an. The geometric progression given is 3, 3 by 2, 3 by 4, 3 by 8 and so on. So this is the geometric progression. So we know that the first term is denoted by a, which is for geometric progression and arithmetic progression, the first term is a. And we need to find the nth term here. For that, we can use the formula of nth term of GP, which is an is equals to n into a power r minus 1, a into r power n minus 1. Now, substituting this value of a here, we can find the nth term, and we need to find r first, which is the common ratio. So, common ratio is the ratio between second term and first term. So, here the first term is 3, second term is 3 by 2, third term is 3 by 4. So, we can find the common ratio a2 by a1, which is 3 by 2 by 3. So, since 3 is in the denominator, we can write in multiplication 1 by 3. So, 3 times of 1 is 3, or 3 and 3 will get cancelled. So, common ratio is 1 by 2. Now, a is 3 and r is equals to 1 by 2. We can substitute in this formula to find nth term. So, nth term is equals to a into r power n minus 1, which is equals to 3 into 1 by 2 whole power n minus 1. Now, this is also one of the geometric series, 2 minus 6, 18 minus 54 and so on. So, now we need to find an and r. So, same formula we will use, nth term formula, an is equals to a into r power n minus 1. So, we know that a is equals to 2 and we need to find the r. R is nothing but a2 by a1, which is equals to minus 6 by 2, 2 1 times 2 minus 3 times. So, r is equals to minus 3. Now, substituting the values of a and r in the nth term formula, we will get the nth term, which is equals to 2 into minus 3 whole power n minus 1. For the geometric progression, find the common ratio and find an. Minus 1, minus 3, minus 9, minus 27 and so on. This is the geometric series. Now, nth term is given as an is, we know that the nth term is an is equals to a into r power n minus 1. So, since the first term minus 1 is denoted by a, and we need to find r. R is equals to a2 by a1, which is minus 3 by minus 1. Minus and minus will get cancelled. So, the common ratio is 3. A is equals to minus 1, r is equals to 3. Substituting in this formula, we can find the nth term, which is equals to minus 1 into 3 power r minus 1. Now, this is a geometric progression. We need to find r and an. 5, 2, 4 by 5, 8 by 25 and so on. So, we will use the same formula of nth term, which is a into r power n minus 1. Since a is equals to 5 and a2 is equals to 2, common ratio will be a2 by a1, which is equals to 2 by 5. Now, nth term is a into r power n minus 1. Since we know that a is equals to 5, which is the first term, and r is equals to 2 by 5, we can substitute in this to obtain nth term. An is equals to 5 into 2 by 5 whole power n minus 1.